Neostar. Neosporin. Let's keep going. Ouch. Go hit that. We got rock. Do I want it? Probably not. I'm just gonna keep double cutter for the entire game, because it's the best. And I got ouchies. Cool. And I died. Even color. Great! Great! Okay, that's rock. God darn it, why is everything horrible? Oy. Stop dropping me into your hole. The Hole of Heroes. Oh boy. Give me my spine back, please. Thank you.
Time it happens.
Ouch. I think that's like a mission of mine. Can I beat Kirby 64 while getting hit by every single enemy? Oh, I hate you. Oh, I really hate you. I extremely hate you. Hello, Scorbunny and Rabu. I don't hate you. Welcome to the stream. Oh, I hate you. Oh, balls. Ball sack. I feel like Ash in the fourth Pokemon movie was just like running up the stinking tree. The stinking Mankey. Yeah, whoever said Kirby games are easy! Don't know what they're talking about. I swear to God. Thank you. No! Oh, the cutscene transition made me lose the power up. Oh, this is the worst birthday ever. It's not actually my birthday. Ugh, and this is all blind to me. Never been here. We're only like halfway done with the game. Oi. Oi. Oi, 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 oi. Mr. Caveman says, stabby stab the pink thing. Mr. Kirby says, die. You don't give us a power-up, I was... Ugh. And I'm dead. What do you mean you're not halfway done? There's only 6 worlds. Presumably, because I'm not going to do the 7th one, because I'm not going for 100%. Yeah, I got a Harvest Moon GameCube jank. Trying to find A Wonderful Life. I know I have Another Wonderful Life, which is literally just the same game, but you get to play as a girl. But I kind of want them both because I'm insane. But I haven't played them. The only reason I wanted to get Harvest Moon back in the day was because of the cow. Because that is the cutest stinking cow in video game history. Oh, words cannot describe how much I hate everyone on this screen right now. Everyone on this screen! Everyone on this screen! Everyone on the screen is just a terrible person! Oh, and I'm dead. And it's a game over! Great! That's a cool game over screen. Oh, I'm back to the beginning. Level 4, 41%, like almost half-ish way. Oh, I've just started over from the beginning. I hate the arrow dude so much, you have no idea. I hate literally everything in this game. I hate this. Oh my god. Oh, I'm Q. Hey, we got the animal buddies after all. I'm Pitch! Cool! I'm a little cheapy. Oh wait, this is kind of amazing. This is like invincible mode. Okay, yeah, I could rock the- ow. So much more invincible mode. Kirby, sentient stones. I'm Nago! I'm very slow, Nago! Give me Pitch again. Rick. This power-up is useless. Back to buddy! Best jump, but I can't walk. Give me the cheapy. Not that cheapy. Is there a way to decide? Or is it just random? How is it that difficult to get it? Thank you. And it doesn't even matter. No, they're all useless. I hate all of them. I take it back. Just get rid of it. Turn it off. I destroyed the cake. Oh, no, 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 no. Please, 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 please. Oh. The cow. Thank you, Nightshade. Ouch. Thank you! God. Oh, oh, I hate this, 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 I hate this. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this, I hate this so much. Oh, I really hate you. Get that sandwich. Oi, how much is the cow? Kirby 64 was a mistake. Kirby 64 was a big mistake. Mad Knight has been activated. Spear guys are way too OP. Called invincibility frames? How about you just think and give them to me? I hate everything. I hate literally everything. I just skipped the boss fight. Whatever the fruit mod view is. Oh no, what the fruit, Kirby? Why? Yeah, I was lucky enough to find that at GameStop, actually. It was, I think, $50. This is... Kirby's so slow in this game. He's slow and he has like momentum when trying to float around. Which makes no sense. He gets way too stinking big to fit through places. And this is the worst game ever made. Like, it's not just, like, a challenging part. Like, I've been, like, failing at all these games and whatnot, but this one is, like, just legitimately not fun. This is the only one that I'm just, like, not enjoying at all right now. There. Can we sink and leave yet? Oh boy. Imagine if I die here. Oh jeez. Oh jeez! That's the exit. If it killed me right there, this stream would have been over. Oh, wait, no, it's not the exit. How long is this level? And you don't get any faster with the lollipop. Oh. That was the first level.
That was the first stinking level in this stinking world.
There was probably a shard in there. I don't care. Oh, please just be an entirely minecart level. I know that sounds infuriating, but still. Just have a short, sweet, to the point level. Especially where I get to hit every enemy in one hit. Just ram through everything. You don't know what I've been through. Oh, come on! I've done stinking Donkey Kong Country. I'm a master at the minecart. Didn't we mention Rune Factory before? Like, yeah, I have the Wii ones. I couldn't get into it. I played Tides of Destiny. I didn't play Frontier. Please don't kill me. So spiders are bombs and never again will be. Great! Awesome, I love when the game just changes the rules. Crystal shard? Piece of meat? Crystal meat. Oh, I thought you were talking about how the bomb spider is the black sheep of the series. It's like, what? Ouch. Oh, I hate life. Oh, I really hate it. Okay. And I'm dead. Cool. 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 Ouch. Oh, hate this. Go this way. Give me some sort of power up. Thank you. Kirby die to water. I've officially seen everything. Only I can make Kirby die to stinking water. There's a hole in there. It's like, no. Yeah. What the fruit? Thunder baton. Sure. I like how it's all like highlighted and everything. Wait, get out. Oh, jeez. Yeah, lightsaber Kirby. I said thunder baton. All because I've never seen Star Wars. Uh-oh, stinky. I have Disney Plus now, so technically I now officially have no excuse, because I have them now. My excuse is like, I don't have them. I don't want to buy all the movies. They're hard to find, blah, 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 blah. But now it's just, my excuse is too much time. Me no care. And every time I ask someone about Star Wars, they always give me a different answer. Like, watch these movies, but not this one. Watch it in this order, not that order. Baby, baby, baby Yoda. I spent too much time with Chris. What are you talking about? What? Where'd that come from? Was I acting like him? Did I say something Chris-like? Did my Chris-isms come out? I'm using a headset, so I can't just like go up to the microphone and be like, guys, what the frame? Why does this keep happening to me? Oh! I hit a corner. And it counted as death. I hate this game. I hate that I suck off the skull, but not the body, and then it body hits me. I know that's the point of the enemy, but still. When I walk, it attacks me? Sure. Why the fruit not at this point? And hit me one more time for good measure. Thanks, game. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh, Stinky. Yeah, that's me hanging out too much with Chris. It's 100% Chris. Can you just grow another arm, Kirby? Oh, I hate this. I hate this game so much. Ugh. No one answered me. What the fruit does the trading card do? Still not gonna go for it. Not gonna go for anything, apparently. No crystal shards in that level. We seen Needle Rock. Oh, you are really getting on my nerves. Oh, Driller. Mr. Driller. This is fine. It's a museum thing. Gotcha. Oh, I hate life. I hate it. I hate this. I'm sorry for being so stinking negative. I wasn't expecting to have this hard of a stinking time. Fun times. Fun times. Can someone make a compilation of every single time this game is literally the worst thing ever? Literally the worst thing ever. This game was a mistake. I'm sorry. It was a 100% mistake. Like, just the sheer unadulterated FU moments that this game is just filled to the brim with. Oh my god. Jump! I was like, oh, I'm just gonna fly, but no, I have a super jump because I'm a rock, and we all know rocks are great jumpers! I don't like this game, in case you haven't noticed. Oh, no! Oh, thank god the drill stuck me into the wall, otherwise I would've died. Yeah, we're not going for 100% completion. So, as soon as I run out of worlds to explore, we're done. Do not care. Oi. Oh, I hate you. I really hate you. You have no idea how much I despise you. Oh, I hate this. Adeline, could you help me out here? What does that mean? You just drew a hat! Just give me food! Oh, I officially hate you, Adeline. What? No. You want me to make a top hat, I get it. But it's not happening. There, I did it. It's loss. I made Lowe's. Like my favorite line from Scuffles. Kerbo do need food. Gotta feed your curbs. Got an extra life, that's nice. I just want to keep Driller for, like, the rest of the game. Part of me's worried that, like, just this one level is designed around it, so it won't be useful ever again. Oh, boy! Oh, stop it! Don't do this to me! I hate you! Oh... Guys, I'm not having fun. Oh boy, the best ability to have in a place with a bunch of bottomless pits. What do you mean that doesn't count? You're a cutter! That was part of cutter, and it connected with the rock. I didn't even hit you! I didn't hit you! What are you talking about? Where are you going? What the fuck? Oh, you just This game's hurting me. What do you mean, double rock? That doesn't make sense. Oh, great. Wait, what was it before? That gave me drill. It was rock, it was cutter and something. It was needle. That's it. It was needle. I hate you. I really, 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 really hate you. It was needle, yeah. Get that. Rock and spike. One's also sort of useful right now. It's just like point and win. I know those guys are spikes, so if I wanted it back that badly, I could probably do it, but... I just... That was my last life. It's 1 o'clock. I know it's not the final world. I know there's 6 and 7 if you get all the stinking shards. What stage was this? It was 3, right? Yeah. How is it still 41%? Does it just count shard collection? Just want to beat this level, because I don't want to come back and do this. I might just stay quiet for a bit, I'm sorry. I'll talk if you guys have any conversation topics. Wait. Oh my god. Every time. Yeah, and signed by James Rolfe. Of course, as soon as I talk! Speaking of the angry video game nerd. How is that rock? Want you. can't even use it though, because it might just put me over a stinking cliff and I'll die. Hey, let's just stay low and use this instead of going all the way to the top and then using it. Oh look, it's a pizza that I wish I was in, I was consuming. Thanks for nothing. I swear to God. Oh, I hate this. Are we finally gonna be able to appreciate the art over here? Give me a K! Give me an I! Give me an R! Give me a B! Give me a Y! What does that spell? Depression! That was the end of the stinking level! Oh! God. It was just this and the boss. Can I finish it before 1:30? Let's try. That's so funny. Someone highlight that. I haven't done any highlights. Like, if you go to my channel, I try to like upload highlight archives. There's like two on my channel, and they're from like decades ago. Maybe because I'm just not funny anymore. I like how evil this place looks, but I'm just so happy to be here because it's not the rock place. It's like, yay! Fiery depths of heck! And I hear a firefighter. Oh boy. These birds are super adorable. Oh jeez. But they're still evil. Ow. And I lost it. I lost everything. What does this do again? Volcano. We're using a volcano in the volcano. I'd rather just have fire. Or not. Because we can't have any of that. Why? Oh, I'm totally gonna fall right into the lava. Oh, right onto the platform. How lovely. I've seen that death before. Well, here at Midnight Beyond Incorporated, we love showing off every single possible way you could mess up. Oh boy, a DDD segment. My favorite. We don't need you. Why can't you just hang out with us? Why do we have to ride you at the same time? You're gonna take away your ability to fly in a place filled with stinking lava. Is this the first game DDD was playable? I guess it was a big deal to someone. Ooh, a shard. It is a major downgrade. Like how the windup does literally nothing different. Thanks, DDD. See ya. Just throws us in there. Oh, I hate this. I really hate this. Oh, of course it landed right on top of the enemy. Oi. Don't care. Wait a minute. You want me to do something with two fires? Right? There's a shard in here, I just know it. That looks like a volcano, so I assume you want me to have the volcano ability. Oh well, don't care. Maple cake? I want maple cake. I don't even know what that sounds. Well, that is, but it sounds good. Oh! Oh! My favorite! Auto-scrolling in an area where I have one health left and two lives. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, that ice cream is dead. How is there ice cream in here? Oh. Now we're rising. We're dead rising. Okay, I knew it. Okay, we beat a level! Hooray! And I get nothing to eat. Okay, last thing we're doing this stream, and then I'm taking a stinking break. Holy balls, do not eat. Don't throw that away. It's a fiery pingness. It's so squishy. He's throwing even more fiery penises at us. Oh, this is bad. This is just begging for trouble. Make it double. So, what do they want me to do? No. Okay, I do attack the lava. So the floor lava hurts me, but the penis lava somehow is able to be attacked. Makes perfect sense. I love it when games make perfect sense. That was just a midnight and a half moment right there. I went over there to get the enemies, then another one popped up over here, so I went to get it. It didn't work because he disappeared at the last second. Then I went back over and I got hit. This is the worst game ever made. And now the stream is freezing. Okay, cool. Just a second. Is there much worse out there? Nah, I don't think so. Dark Souls? Nah. Stinking Cave Story, Undertale, Genocide Run? Nah. Stinking Kirby, man. Kirby's the worst. Kirby's the most difficult game on the planet. I beat it! Hooray! Now it's time for a second phase where I'm gonna die again. Oh, hello. Hello. Auto-scroller with zero lives. Cool. Said worse, not harder. Whatever. It's like, what are you talking about? What you mean, Nightshade? Oh, this is bad. Do I even want that, though? Do I? Oh, no, 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 no. So that doesn't do damage. Guys, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Just tell me. I just want to know. And I'm dead. Cool. Awesome. Awesome. Toss it. Game over. Whatever. This is the worst game ever made. Can only be beaten by throwing stuff at him, basically. Sure. Change the rules again, why don't you? I'm totally okay with that. Did not mean to eat that, but I got fire out of it, which I don't want! Get that. Let's wait for that. Hit that. Jump across. I hate this game. Cool. Phase two. Let's go. What do you mean, still not gonna do damage? Can he only be beaten by rocks? I guess so. Only by rocks. Sure. Or by that, apparently. No way to dodge that, as far as I'm aware. So if he does that one more time, I'm dead. Or the Warrocks could just phase through him. Sure. Sure. That's a perfectly valid tactic the boss could have. Why the fruit not? I don't get you. How do I dodge it? Sure. Just in this one corner, you could dodge the fire. Only hit his face? He's nothing but a face! He's a butt face! There you go! We beat the dragon. I don't like this game. I don't have a pizza, Nightshade. What if I could?